Titans attempting the game-winning field goal, but Marquise Poole's kick is blocked by Monahan, who thinks they will be playing for the state title next Saturday. Instead, the ball never crossed the line of scrimmage, meaning it remained live, and Poole scoops it up and takes it in for the game-winning touchdown. Probably the wildest finish you have ever seen. Lake Taylor wins at home 19-14 to play for a state championship next week.
We have nothing to